everyone, welcome to Elegant Brigade, and today I would like to tell you how I clean the wooden combs. And I'm using the Dettol antiseptic liquid available in the market in India. I'm taking a few drops of it and adding some 15 to 20 ml of water into it. I would like to say that do not soak your wooden combs in water, rather use an antiseptic solution to clean it and get it free from bacteria and fungus. So I'm mixing it well with an old toothbrush, and afterwards I'm just scrubbing it, the liquid, all over the combs. Here I would also like to mention that I have pre-cleaned all my wooden combs using soapy water or diluted shampoo to remove all the oil and dust which got accumulated into it while using. And you can do this thing every time you wash your hair. Woods are self-cleansing and need low maintenance, but we need to periodically disinfect them so as to maintain their condition and maintain their longevity. Here I'm using two other methods as well, wherein I'm using some apple cider vinegar, which is a regular one available in the market. I would like to mention that you need to clean your comb every time you shampoo your hair, and you use a toothbrush to clean hard to reach crevices. And if your shampoo is antibacterial, then disinfecting part can be skipped. So I shake the apple cider vinegar bottle and took 5 ml from it. And now I'm adding 20 ml of water into it to dilute it. And apple cider vinegar is also disinfecting, so it will take care of disinfection of bacteria and fungal, and check the fungal and bacterial growth in the comb. I'm using my another comb which I cleaned to demonstrate how I clean it from apple cider vinegar. The method is same. You need to just rub all the liquid all through the comb and then allow it to rest for 5 to 10 minutes till they dry, and then we can further move on to use some vegetable oil or edible oil to massage onto them so as to maintain the health of wood. And now I'm taking a teaspoon of salt and then I'm adding some water into it to dilute the mixture. It would also help in cleaning and disinfecting the comb, as it draws water out of the cells of bacteria and fungi. You can take care of wooden combs by following some tips which I'm mentioning here. So make sure, do not leave your wooden comb in water and remove excess water from it by tapping the comb onto your hands or wiping off with a soft cloth to maintain the longevity of the glue. You can change the concentration of product used after treating your combs for long, because biological organisms tend to develop immunity against the particular object used for long. So you can always change the concentration so as to break those immunity barriers. Take care not to drop your wooden combs on the floor or they might break. And also I would like to mention that never leave them in hot water. I took a few drops of extra virgin coconut oil from Parachute and I'm rubbing it all over the combs, each and every comb. Two of them are dried and the third one is drying as of now. So after they get dry, I rub any vegetable oil onto them. Today I'm using coconut oil, or you can also use extra virgin olive oil. Do not leave your wooden combs on bathroom shelves or other humid places, as it may develop fungus or mold, and if they break, you can glue the parts together and leave them overnight to make your comb as good as new. Woods are naturally occurring objects, so they need gentle treatment compared to metal and plastic. There you have it. These are the few ways through which I take care of my wooden combs. And do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Do let me know in the comments below if you would like to use wooden combs or not. And please do not hesitate, join the Elegant Brigade. Take care, bye bye.